The health department has confirmed Allegheny County's first rabid animal of 2020. A raccoon tested positive for rabies after it was found near Jack's Run Road and White Oak Park. Health officials say 25 animals tested positive for rabies in 2019.